So that they can see the screen. Do you think I'm fooling when I say I love you? I love you. Maybe you'll believe me when I'm finally.
He was over there half of the way. Thank you. Good morning, everyone. Welcome to the Peace, Love, and Ukulele Club. Woo-hoo! All right, so we're going to go through this as our mic check song, as you guys all remember. If not, if this is your first time, this is what we do. Gary up here will kind of do some tweaking. And certainly if, Diane, you don't have to sign up. It just come up and sing whenever you want. We don't do sign up anymore.
Oh, yeah?
No. Nope.
Sorry.
So, and that's a good point. I don't have the sign up sheet on the back anymore, mainly because there were only two people that ever signed up. So I'm not going to waste my paper and all that. I understand a lot of people either aren't comfortable or they don't want to share a mic or whatever. But if you want to come up, we have one extra mic, come up and sing. And if we start getting to where more people want that back, I will provide it. But anyhow, so if there's something either too loud, too soft, too something, when we're done with this first song, raise your hand and let us know what's going on. Hi, Diane. All right, we're going to get started with I'm Telling You Now. Are you ready?
She works over at Harvest, the new restaurant down in Brownwood, and there's a lady that she works with who's only known her for a couple of weeks since the restaurant is pretty new, who's doing a car wash today to try to help her out, and it's a $10 donation, so if anybody wishes to go, even if you have a clean car, it's right across the street from Walmart on 466 in the parking lot of Advanced Auto. The name of the lady who put this together, great lady, very cheerful. Her name is Amanda. So I just wanted to pass that along to you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I'd like to ask a question. Is that the house?
I think it's a very worthy cause. If you happen to have an extra $10 and maybe a dirty car, even if it's, as he said, if it's not dirty, maybe an extra $10 might be able to help somebody.
And I can go out in the parking lot and make anybody's clean car dirty.
Gee, thanks. Thanks a lot, Chair.
I'm here to help.
Speaking of helping, I want you guys to know how wonderful you all are.
Yes.
You know that over a period of some time, remember I used to make masks that were peace, love, and ukulele masks, and then I made the Santa hats for our ukuleles at Christmas time, and then we've had some performances that we got some money for. All together, and then a little donation from Gary and I too, we went to Sumter County Humane Society this last week. $475 we gave. Thank you all. Man, you should have seen their jaws. The office manager came out of her office. All of them kind of came around and wanted to know more about our club. That was actually the first time we had donated to the Sumter County because they are now a no-kill. I would not give them money when they were a kill shelter. They are now a no-kill shelter. So because I live in Sumter County, I kind of wanted to stay. And it's really a lot closer than Lake County was. So I just wanted to thank you all for your generosity. I'll probably do some more of that stuff every once in a while. But just know that it's well needed and well received when we do take it to them. I also want to tell you about our website. If you haven't been on our website, please check it out. We've got some really fun things on there. I post next week's music on there every week. There's play along. There's all our music is on there. It's just, there's a lot of stuff. So please have fun with that. We're also on Facebook. It's known as Peace, Love, and Ukulele Club of the Villages. If you're on Facebook, look us up. I post on it every day, and we put our performance today, our club meetings, go on there, and all kinds of stuff. So check us out. And just as a reminder, no club next week. It's the fourth Monday next week. We don't have club on the fourth Monday of the month, all right? All right, here we go. We start every week with a little help from our friends because we all need a little help from our friends. All right, here we go. Are you ready?
I want somebody to love. Oh, I get it.
Here we go.
Colors bright. Oh,
here we go.
Thank you.
here we go.
With no. We had
like today.
That's when you know we've been playing for a while together, and we all are doing stop together and play. It's just awesome. From up here, you guys are like, wow, you need to go on the road. Oh, speaking of the road, I have some really exciting news I forgot to tell you about. This Wednesday, we're performing for a club. They asked us to perform, so we're, but somehow we got bumped to the Savannah Center, too large. I know. We're gonna be doing it for 125 people. It's like, woo! But anyhow, while we were there, Gary and I always scope it out ahead of time. We talked to somebody from Savannah Center. I don't know how many of you guys remember the music showcase that's in September.
Yes.
Guess what? They're finally gonna do it this year. It's the last Thursday and Friday of September. So I'm gonna already contact the contact lady and let her know that we're ready, willing, and able, and all of us are going to go, all right? So if you're here in September, you're all invited to perform. I have no idea what day or what time, because that's all randomly given to us, so, but put it on your calendar now, all right?
Where are they gonna put the audience?
Yeah.
Oh, really?
No, we're up on risers. We're up on risers. We did it once. We did it last time. It's all good. All right, here we go. Here we go. Now we're complete.
Yeah.
go.
Thank you.
One for the money.
Here we go. We're going to hear it now. Here we go.
Frank Mill.
Well, it's one for the money, two for the show. Three, get ready now, go, get going.
These eyes before, just what the truth.
different strum. It's good for us to practice different stuff. All right, this magic move. All right, here we go. Wait. Rich, you're playing something different than I am.
Oh.
All right, here we go. You're going to the A minor too soon.
Thank you.
get that F minor. Next week. So we'll see you then. Peace, love.